at least their stuff.
See? Gotta be optimistic about this shit. Come on, Aloy. Look on the brighter side. Finding shit. Not at all creepy. More wind chimes. A boar. Supply crate. Just saw a person, I thought.
Another marker. Good.
Well, that's coincidental. I mean, you know, we probably could have gotten lost if we didn't follow the fucking focus. Pull the lever!
Okay, that way then.
This is, like, really clever, but also really creepy. Wind chimes.
Not this way.
Anything here, though? Nope. Okay. Oh, also, next week is Thanksgiving. To my knowledge, we'll be streaming those days. I don't see why I won't. So if you guys are wondering, oh crap, will he be live? Odds are 90% chance yes. I just remembered now. I both days off, so don't see why I won't be live. Okay, can't go that way. But there's a wind chime. Huh. I heard loud noises. Oh, that was the right way. Or was it? I don't know.
Wait. Back?
Yes, Aloy, walk on fire. Okay, maybe that was the right way. Huh.
The chime. Not sure I saw this fork before.
Here we go. Alright. That's what I heard. A demonic stalker.
Not this way. But then, where?
Wait.
See? Up.
Wait, how do I get up there, though? I'm confused. What? What do you mean, up? You mean, like, along the wall up? Aloy, what do you mean, up? Oh. Shit. Okay. That's a good hiding thing. That's the marker. What's down here, though?
Careful.
I thought she knew exactly what it was just by sound. Oh boy. Fire.
No!
Could you not? There we go. Dumb stalker. He made me use more than I want to use for weapon, I mean for arrows. And he made me use some of my health stuff. Give me your stuff. I don't really see anything in here. Ooh, here we go. I'm like, what would be back here? Ooh, I kind of want I really want that. I love when they got stuff I want. It's so nice. The risk is always worth the reward. Searching always benefits. Always pays to be curious and look around. Remember, curiosity kills the cat, but satisfaction always brings it back. I hear a stalker. Hear it. Toy below me.
Okay, I'm here.
Yep. And he lost everything in that one. Let's load up the precision and... Oh! Oh! Go ahead, be mad at me. You can't come up here and get me, so... Oh, you're angry. Where the fuck do you go? Actually, let's do this. Not what I meant to do. Put that there. This. Right. It's too high up, I just realized. Yep. go. Try that again. Hold on. Oh. Sibling came home. Okay, that makes more sense. Got it. Okay. Bet they want to come and get me, but they know better. Oh, do they, though? Oh. I don't think he does. Oh, he's gonna try. He's gonna try. Oh, no, he's not. Huh. There it is. You made that mistake. And now you pay for it. That's one. There we go. The Shard Salvager skill allows you to disassemble resources and modifications by into 50% of their metal shard value by holding X. I would love to take it, but I just don't need it. That's all. Alright. Stalkers probably could have been killed a lot easier than I did, but I just didn't want to be asked.
This isn't the way out. Some gear, though.
Alright. Activate the marker.
There we go. Hopefully out of this cave.
Maybe. Probably not. Who knows? It's rarely that easy, Aloy. You know it. Alright. This way, I'm assuming? Yep, okay. Up we go. Yep, see daisy. Put that there. Put that back. Put some of these. Repair those. Well, not repair, replenish.
Done with the cave. What's next on this path?
How many arrows did I go through? I went through a lot. Shit. Now what do I gotta do? Hopefully I don't gotta jump. Oh no, the path's over here. Okay. I was about to say, I'm not gonna go jumping. That would be horrible. Alright, we're gonna go around. Go down. Go here. Take some of these. Some of that. Huh. Fills it. Well, that's cool. Very ingenuity. Pull the lever.
And round you go.
Round and round I go up the hill. Hopefully not to hell. Oh boy. Ah.
Down, then up.
So wait, down then up.
Down it is.
Oh, okay. Okay, so we go down the ladder, then go up. Okay, I get you. I get it.
There's the way up.
See? I figured it out. It just took me a minute. Down is up, up is down. Okay.
I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position.
Pull the rope.
Okay. The bridge is filling up.
Wait, what? Oh. Ooh. I keep breaking that shield. Fuck. Oh, that was rude. So very, very rude. Oh, fuck me. Okay. We'll try it again. Tell me that it counts. The bridge is going up and down already. Alright, we did that.
And how do I cross this one?
I said to do it again. Figured. It is. Okay, take the ladder down. Boop, 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 boop,
boop, boop, boop. Where's the way up?
Going up. Up we go. Get me some more. There we go. Okay, pull the rope.
I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position.
Yes, we do.
Okay, the bridge is filling up.
Drop to ledge. Going down. Now we go back up the ladder. This time I'm not going to die. I hope. Maybe. We'll see. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, shit. See? I derped. I derped hard. Come on, come back down. What the fuck? I jumped to the fucking bridge. Why is it saying I'm missing? Understand. There we go.
Made it.
Fucking finally. Pull the lever. Wait. Oh, yay. Because, you know, we don't have enough of those. Wait, how the fuck do I get over there? Oh! Okay. I'm sitting here like, what the fuck? Can't go up that kind of rappel. Oh, I got lucky there. That was way too lucky. We are, I'm hoping. How fucking far are we? Oh boy, we got a ways. I missed that by a mile. Thank you, Game Mill, for giving it to me. Just keep climbing. That was not a good thing.
I wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. I don't think it's friendly.
No. I don't think so either. Looks like a big fat creature. Like it was bulky. Hefty, hefty, hefty. Gonna kill me, kill me. But hopefully not. Campfire discovered. What? Oh, nice. Yeah, I don't either. Let's get... Where's my shield?